Police say a missing Penn State student was found dead. According to police, 19-year-old Justine Gross fell 11 stories down a trash chute. Police believe her death was an accident and say evidence shows she was alone at the time. Right now, investigators are waiting on the coroner for official cause of death pending final lab testing. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Pittsburgh.